Coco. Lady. Dulce. Lurdy. Hey, big girl. Yikes.
What?
Why are you so dark right here?
My chin jiggle when I come down the stairs.
Ooh, that's not nice. That's... No? Thank you. Yeah, girl, you leave that light on. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another installment of My Gordo Life. And now as I get dark, you can see our Christmas lights behind us, so that means it is Christmas time. We only have a few days till Christmas. Oh, I'm really dark. But we're actually gonna do something today that is more holiday celebration-ish. So, come and join us for the ride. Now real quick, before we get on our way, if you like this video, comment, like, subscribe, do all that stuff, share this video, make it my Christmas gift to get me to 1,000 subs, and I'll do a giveaway like I've been saying for the last 2 months, so let's do this. Looks like our neighbors are already in the holiday spirit, because we're only a couple days away from Christmas. Let's go! Dylan.
Hi.
Are you ready to go see some lights?
Yeah.
Tyler, you ready to go see some lights?
Yeah!
Well, they're right behind you, buddy.
Got it!
No, don't kill the penguin. Dylan, would you kill the penguin?
No.
All right. Tyler, don't kill the penguin, buddy.
Well, I will when I get home.
Okay. Kiki, watch your language.
Sorry.
So we left the light show, which was really cool.
I said that,
and we came down into the city of Corona where they have some streets where a lot of people decorate their houses.
And Gingerbread Lane.
So this is which one?
Gingerbread Lane.
So this one right here is Gingerbread Lane. We passed a bunch of houses over here. And we're passing some more that are all lit up.
Tell them it's in Corona and it's free.
It's in Corona and it's free, says Special K. Look at the dinosaur. Look at all that stuff. Oh, look at this house.
We hope you enjoy the scenery. Goodbye.
Happy holidays. Penguins everywhere. Look at these trees. You know you're in California when you have palm trees with lights. Looks like matchsticks. And with the Grinch over here. Ooh, I like this house. It's really blue. Chopping wood over here. Gingerbread. Nice blue house. So this is the sign that they have to welcome people. That's pretty cool. And here we go. Whew, that was pretty cool, guys. That was pretty cool. So like I said, we did that light show or the light drive-through thing. We went to the city of Corona. We're actually in Corona right now. I had to step out of the car and stretch my legs. But we're gonna make one more stop to go check out another neighborhood. We're staying in the car, always wearing the mask, so stay safe out there. But we're gonna make another stop, and then that should be it for the light. So hopefully we can see some really great decorations. They have some good out here in Corona. Let's see what Riverside has. All right, so we made our way out to Riverside and we're on the street that this is supposed to be all nicely lit up, but all we're seeing is this. Wow. Okay.
93.38.
Okay, okay.
Wait, can you pause the movie?
Oh, we got it. So we got it. Yo, we got it.
All right, fam, so we're back where we started at these lights, and that was pretty fun. I never did a drive-through light show. It's pretty cool. Kids really enjoyed it, and we went into all those other lights at the houses, the one in Corona and the one in Riverside. So that was a pretty cool experience. So that's pretty much it for this rendition of My Gordo Life. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And then we'll see you in the next one. Deuces.